Sound the war horns. Here comes Valhalla.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Viking Raiders, Valhalla.
More savage, more animalistic.
She's a true throwback,
like to Viking times.
Her approach has proven effective in the modern day, however.
It may be a different era, Cole, but combat is still combat.
Takes her name from the place warriors go when they die.
A bad sign for Valhalla's opposition.
This ring is about to turn into a battlefield.
And Valhalla won't settle for anything short of total decimation.
Blair Davenport, a young woman who won't let any competitor get in her way, and she does whatever she wants to do.
A world-traveled competitor looking to make her mark in WWE.
And from Wellington, New Zealand, Blair Davenport.
Blair Davenport has said that she's not here to impress anyone but herself.
She might not want to hear this then, but she's been impressive thus far.
Here's a woman who has plans to send a message to the women's locker room every time she steps into the ring.
Yeah, hoping to strike fear in the hearts of the entire division, as she's done in the past.
She's been a master of mind games already, and she's only getting started. Blair Davenport has quickly become known here for her frightening intensity, competing with a singular focus on getting what she wants, no matter the collateral damage.
And Davenport's cold-hearted fury has served her well so far, if you ask me. Her ruthlessness has proven to be as effective as it is devastating.
You're not wrong, Corey, and that same ruthless style could be what decides this very match.
Then we have the woman we used to know as Sarah Logan, Valhalla. It's a name she says the gods bestowed upon her.
And she plans to enact the will of those gods on the battlefield of WWE with both her strength and newfound sense of ruthlessness at her disposal. Keep in mind, Valhalla can hurl opponents across the ring like she's doing a hammer toss.
Aw, oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
And this match will head back to the ring.
On the top.
Double axe handle pants.
She was clearly for that.
Elbow smash! Blair Davenport makes for a pretty intimidating opponent, Corey. How exactly do you contend with a... Up on the top rope!
As it's part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go!
Superplex!
Any move from the top like that,
she could pin her opponent right here. She powers out.
Close call.
And Valhalla may have felt that coming.
Huge boot.
Ah, look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
The arm absorbing the damage. That offense taking a toll on her. The whip and Davenport is continuously on the defensive.
Smart stuff against Davenport, trying to wear away at her confidence with each attack, slowly getting her more off balance.
Running Hurricane Rana!
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Oh, the end is near. No way she survived.
Nice escape.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Another lights.
She had it scouted.
Oh, they clutched their opponent's wrist. And look at this.
And this is just next level brutality. You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Reversal on Valhalla. Blair Davenport with a knee.
And will this be it? To pull that off.
Taking it on the mouth.
Great display of power in the deadly German suplex. Ooh. Oh, what a knee.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
The end is looming now.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. Valhalla is in command right now.
I can't dispute Valhalla's strategy right now.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Temple's getting rattled.
Double axe handle smash.
Oh, kick right to the spine. Damn, what with the drop kick.
Brutal knee to the side of the face.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Oh, my goodness.
Able to shift her weight and escapes. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Blair can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Blair needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Uh-oh.
Angle belly to back suplex. She's losing some steam now.
At this stage of the match, they're clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
Trapped and nowhere to go.
Except for maybe the emergency room or the locker room. This is going to be bad.
She is determined to escape.
Saw it coming and able to escape.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Stop the belly! Counter, and now there's an opening. Climbing to the top rope.
From the top.
And she doesn't connect.
Oh, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. You can begin to see see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Blair's lining up to finish this off.
Finds room and lands a jawbreaker.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed. She returns the favor there. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Think about all the pain she's in right now.
There's no shame in giving up now.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Ooh, what a forearm clutch.
Slam.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count. Capitalizing on Davenport's mistake.
Battling ringside, no announce table's getting shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Close to being collateral damage in this one. The rep
on the apron.
You gotta be kidding me. Ah, look at this.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
From the top. God, just completely off target there.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You meet the pavement.
Ooh.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Why is she
on the apron?
Blow the abdomen, gets them out of that.
Valhalla was waiting on that.
Big form.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself.
Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Look at all these
guys. Oh, my gosh. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Over and over. So much aggression.
All right, she's back in, ready to go. And, guys, she's dangerously close to it.
On the apron.
Yeah. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Oh, boom.
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
DDT on the foot. Watch out. They're coming towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Over and over. So much aggression.
Comes back into the ring.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like. Valhalla able to reverse.
Expected that one.
Monster set up in the corner.
Oh, using the knee.
Big to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
She anticipated that one.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Great job refocusing to reverse it.
To the back of the neck. Scottish sickle.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on.
And guts don't matter with a broken body.
Able to shift her weight and escapes. Able to interrupt.
competition down.
Senton from the apron.
Taking aim on the arm.
Impressive reversal there.
Blair isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her.
Capitalizing on Davenport's mistake.
What a spine buster.
She goes back inside the ropes.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
What's she waiting for? She's way more focused on gesturing rather than winning. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
On the apron.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off. Returning to the ring now. Blair Davenport.
Oh,
it could be over here.
This is it.
She kicks out with force.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Oh, man. Look at this. Uh-oh. Davenport's able to dodge that. Swinging neck breaker.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. Look out!
Slingshot cross body to the outside. Isolating the foot with a DDT.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull neck slam.
Measuring. Oh, face stop.
Valhalla isn't being given any room to recover.
Can Valhalla withstand this surge? These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
She throws her back in.
She's looking to finally put Valhalla away. Davenport looking for the Falcon Arrow.
Come back after that.
There's two! Kicks out, just kicked out!
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time. And Valhalla may have felt that coming.
What a suplex!
Now this is just shooting an inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. She just gotta shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
She is determined to escape.
Demonstration of power.
You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. A single leg camel clutch and a great counter. Got it scouted.
Great agility.
And we have seen her take so much damage up in that area.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
The submission. Good job getting her ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Just bludgeoning their opponent.
Valhalla is in command right now. She's going for it. This could be. And a victory. What a win she picks up here tonight.
Here is your winner, Valhalla.
Celebrate this win. You deserve it for focusing up and keeping your eye on the ball.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here. And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration.